Okay, Alan, thank you. Well, that highly anticipated swell has rolled into Ventura County. Surfers flooded local hotspots as waves reached close to 10 feet this afternoon, and they are expected to get even bigger. But with the big waves come strong and dangerous rip currents. KINA's video journalist Sean Callis was at the beach today and brings us those massive waves and a strong warning to all the looky-loos.
First wave was really probably about 300 or 400 yards. Pretty good ride. It was my first wave. Just all the way to the beach down here by the pier. It's really great.
Crack of dawn, I was out the door this morning, and up here is first light.
Right now we have surf that we expect up until Friday morning that could be at the face of the wave 15 to 19 feet.
Normally what we worry about the most is people washing through the Ventura Pier, but so far today it's been small enough it hasn't been very hazardous, and we've only had a couple close calls.
We have some pretty advanced surfers that know what they're doing, but we want them to be smart while they're out there.
There's so much current and you need to be really paddling and hope you don't get hit by a couple of those waves, because they'll drag you way back and you get tired.
These aren't waves that are in the North Shore in Hawaii, but hey, if they're to reach 19 feet, those are dangerous waves.
Concern we have is people wanting to look at the large waves by going on the jetties.
Every third or fourth wave will come over the top of a jetty during high surf and sweep people right off it. And you know, we don't mind that it creates rescue efforts, but we're losing people this way.